Haha, I'm liking your grooves.
Hello, I'm Hector. I'm 9. And this story's about me and a spookily kooky thing that happened the other day. Thing is, I have what my mum calls a peculiar imagination. Because every morning on the way to school, curiously peculiar things always seem to happen. For Doodle Wallabots, I hope it is my imagination playing tricks on me. Being me is pretty exhausting, but flaming soap suds, it's loads of fun.
The crazy scratching roof to fall. Roll the film.
Take the time I walked to school early one Wednesday morning. Ow! Dropping gazollops! Let me out! Help! That's odd. I must have been dreaming. Fizzing fish fingers! What the fadoodle wallabops is going on? Spiralling spectacles! The autumn fair's come to town! That'll explain the crash-bang wallop noises I heard last night. And what's that? Wow! A white fang tiger-eyed! Sounds rip-roaringly, hair-raisingly, gut-wrenching! If I save my pocket money, I wonder if Mum will let me go on it. Will Hector be eaten for breakfast by the hungry white fang tiger? Frisbee frogs! I need to cross the road, and fast! Faster than a pea out of a pea shooter! Speedy than a spider on a... Whoa!
Hey you, young fellow! Oh, I can't believe you just stepped out into the road without looking left or right!
I'm sorry!
Only crazy scratching rooster fools rush across the road without stopping to look left and right!
Please, Zebra, I'm really sorry! I know I should have looked left and right, but I'm trying to escape from the White Fang Tiger. If I'm not quick, it's going to scoff me for breakfast. Hold on a widget. A cross-eyed zebra is helping Hector cross the road. This can't be real, can it? Thank you so much.
You don't need to thank me, young fellow. I'm only doing my job, helping wandering kids like you cross the road safely.
But you saved me from being eaten alive by the White Fang Tiger.
Little fellow, you must be mistaken.
Hey, Hector.
JB, watch out for the big, snarling White Fang Chihuahua.
Yeah. My aunt asked me to walk him before school. Squeaky porker.
Phew.
Oh, Hector is such a scaredy cat. Or should I say, scaredy dog. Want my advice? Avoid making zebras cross by always looking left and right at zebra crossings. Oh, and one more thing. I always start the day with a healthy fruit salad. Little boys give me indigestion.
Crazy scratching rooster. What's the line again? I've lost it. Scratching rooster fools. Doesn't make any sense. You know, people say we are just a horse with a barcode. That's not true.